The big night tomorrow is very important, and here with some great ideas is Lindsay Buescher from Urban Chic. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Thanks for joining us. You have some hot new looks that we can look forward to.
Yep, we do. Our first model is Kelly. So with Kelly, we have a little bit of more of an edgy kind of alternative to the black dress. Uh-huh. We have the sequins, we have the pop of color, we have the leatherettes, which read as leather, which are awesome, and the ivory, we love ivory. Ivory with the silver and the black just works really, really well.
And the hot boots.
And the hot boots, yep. They're a charcoal, little booty, comfortable, not too high. She's ready to go.
And that's if you don't want to wear a dress, you've got that great alternative.
Yep.
All right, very beautiful. Thank you.
Our next model is Leanne.
And Leanne's coming up with more of your typical party dress.
Yep. Okay, so we have a lot of the metallics and the layering of the jewelry and the metallics for the fall and holiday were, you know, a great trend. This is more of a classic body. This dress is a Shoshana dress. It's easy, it's bra friendly, and it's fun. It's got a little bit of sparkle, so.
Gorgeous.
Yep, and we layered some jewelry as well. We have the color, the ring, teal, so. Good pop of color there, too.
Absolutely beautiful. Thank you very much. All right, our next look here. This is sort of a Cleopatra look.
Yes. So this is a fan favorite, this dress. This has been so much fun. Mm-hmm. We're going to spin around and show the back.
Wow.
Love the back.
Va, 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 voom.
Yes, this is a stunning, stunning dress. It definitely is a statement piece.
And she wears it well.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Yep. And it's comfortable. It's not form-fitted. Uh-huh. This is an awesome piece. It's definitely one of our favorites.
Oh my goodness, that is great. You look absolutely gorgeous in that. Thank you very much. Okay, and this one is like breaking up sort of the block coloring here.
Yeah, so a couple of key trends here. We have the metallic and the sparkle. And this is also a very, very comfortable dress. And then I'm gonna spin you around. And we have the cutouts.
Oh, can we move her hair just a little bit?
Yep.
There we go. Okay.
Which is also another really, really, really fun trend. Cutouts are actually, they're very, very big for the spring as well. It's something that was carried over. So, and it's navy.
Yeah.
And it's
classic.
You know,
it goes with everything.
Going with the black. So yeah, another great holiday dress.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Another, all your models are gorgeous. Absolutely.
Thank you. Now we have Katie. Now this dress is more of a black tie.
More formal.
Yes, definitely more formal. Great, great color. It also has a little bit of the cutout here as well, which is again back to that trend. And easy, you could do this with gold, you could do it with silver, and she has the fun platforms. Another really, really, really great dress.
Yeah, I love the length, the different lengths of the dress too.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a surprise last minute model here today with us.
Yep.
And you're going to recognize our surprise model. It's our own Ava Marie. Look how beautiful she looks.
Yeah.
You were born to model.
The back of this is awesome too. It's cut out.
Look. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Very
so
pretty.
It's your black dress, but with a little bit of spice. It's a little bit strays away from the traditional dress, but another really great dress.
Very pretty. Yep. Ava has some experience modeling with us, and we're not going to talk too much to you because I don't think you have your microphone on, right?
No, I didn't know where to put it.
That's right.
No, but I did. I was involved with the Urban Chic fashion show. Let's bring all the models back.
Come on up here. Let's take a look at all these looks. Where can we find Urban Chic?
Harbor East, right on Alisana, 811 Alisana. And we've got amazing dresses, and we've got a ton of them.
And you're open?
We are, yes. Today we're open 11 to 6, and we're open tomorrow as well, so you can get in there and get your dresses.
All right, ladies, absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Great ideas, Lindsay. Thanks so much from Urban Chic. And please stay with us. Coming up next on